The participants took part in the 5, 10, and 21-kilometer races. The marathon was aimed at creating awareness about tuberculosis and raising resources to support the construction of an isolation ward for tuberculosis patients at Iganga Hospital. Other mini-marathons were held at regional level in Lira, Mbale, Serere, and Rukungiri districts. In an effort to address the tuberculosis burden in the country, Dr. Triahawe says free screening and treatment services are available.
Yes, so what have we done about addressing the TB problem in the country? We have TB services available at all public health facilities in our country. There is testing for free, there is treatment for free. There is also prevention services. So the services are available. We only are looking for people to use these services. That's why we are creating awareness that you can come out early enough to be tested or to be provided preventive treatment if you are at risk of dropping the disease, and we end TB together in our country by 2030.
This marathon marks a national run, but there are multiple other runs in other districts, in Iganga, in Lira, in Rukungiri, in Serere, and all over. These are different regional runs. We intend that the funds we use will be given to construct, but we also intend to make sure that we inform people TB is treatable, and we lose about 30 people due to TB every year. No, every day. 30 people every day. That's an approximate of about 7,000 people die of TB every year. This number is so high.
Approximately 91,000 people fall ill with tuberculosis every year, and Uganda is ranked among the highest burden tuberculosis countries in the world. The worrying bit is that of those, about 1,500 patients develop drug resistance. With donor funds coming in with stringent conditions, there is need to mobilize resources at the community level internally to end tuberculosis by 2023.
Of the 91,000 people who fall ill with tuberculosis in our country, it is estimated that 1,500 have the drug resistant type. These are people who cannot be easily treated by the treatment that I have said is readily available across the country. They have resistance to the common drugs we use to treat TB, which are rifampicin and isoniazid. But we have capacity to detect them. If only they could come out quickly and we test them, we'll be able to diagnose them and treat them, because it is also curable. There is treatment for drug resistant TB. Yes.
Brian Ategeka emerged winner of the 21-kilometer race, and Evas Nasasira won the ladies' category. Raymond Omara emerged winner of the 10-kilometer race, and Maureen Kowech won the ladies' category. Michael Karach was the winner of the 5-kilometer race, while in the ladies' category, Makula Chabayinze won the ladies' category. The second National Tuberculosis Marathon was organized by the Health Ministry in partnership with Uganda Cares, Equity Bank, Obulamu, the AIDS Support Organization, and Uganda Stop Tuberculosis Partnership.
Congratulations.
Report our compiled MP by Agnes Chotarengeride for the news.
Honorable Milton, we recognize you and